The missions of NIF are probably some of the most demanding in the entire world. To be successful at that requires a fantastic workforce.
NIF wouldn't be here without the people. It just wouldn't. It's the people that we work with are what make NIF as wonderful as NIF is.
No one person can do this, right? Every one of us is doing a very important job here.
Everyone's contribution is important, yeah. Absolutely.
NIF was a grand idea when it was originally conceived, and I think that Livermore took on a hell of a challenge trying to get it implemented here.
I think the thing that a lot of us worried about was whether all 192 beams would work at the same time.
Yeah, there was a lot of fear in there that this is just way too big for us, that we would never be able to handle it.
When you build something as complicated as NIF, and you realize how many moving parts there are and how many things can fail, it can feel overwhelming, and I think many of us on the engineering team, you know, sort of thought, geez, it'll be a miracle if we get it all working at the same time and get a shot where all the beams go where they're supposed to go.
We are working literally at the speed of light. Like, to get all 192 beams at the center of the target chamber at exactly the same time, it has to be so perfectly timed, right?
We had these meetings where, you know, we had 200 line items on Excel, and none of them were simple. And there was a lot of pressure, but a lot of camaraderie, a lot of excitement. You know, we had to prove to DOE that we could start operating as a radiological facility. And we were gonna get them all ready to go so they could do it safely and efficiently, and we did.
And this was a totally different laser where you had to think totally different, because otherwise it would have never been possible to operate 200 laser beams with the reliability that we can demonstrate every day now.
You are doing something that no one have ever done before. And that's probably how people doubt it, because they couldn't conceive of how you would get things done.
The seven wonders of NIF were technologies that hadn't even been developed when we started constructing NIF.
Every single one of those seven wonders had to be invented after we promised we could build NIF, so we didn't know we could achieve those things.
So without these seven wonders of NIF, we were not able to use the facility the way it is now.
Like, that is a really cool and awesome way to do a project, right? A huge project, like, I don't know how we're gonna do it, and somehow you do it, you get it done on time, and it works.
One of the things that motivates me greatly is what I would call working on the impossible.
NIF is a monument to that. It's a monument to a lot of people coming together to do something that seemed impossible.
To see what the team can produce and what we can accomplish is very inspirational. So much at the forefront of HD science and physics that there are problems that pop up that we didn't know existed before. And then with this team, we figure out how to solve them.
The lab was founded on the principle of doing big science, and in order to do big science, you need to have a great experts interdisciplinary team.
The quality of staff that we have here is amazing.
Anyone doing an experiment at NIF is just phenomenal, whether it's the data systems people, the user office people, the engineering and diagnostics people, the expert groups who look at machine safety, the target fabrication organization. I mean, there's just an enormous host of people who are here to help.
People have to forget that somebody in the world said it's impossible to do this, and they have to dream, we can do this, and they have to come together and work together.
You have the sense of, I am working in a place where we're doing things that nobody else is doing.
The missions of NIF are probably some of the most demanding in the entire world. To be successful at that requires a fantastic workforce. The NIF workforce is truly the eighth wonder of NIF.
No matter where you are in NIF, I mean, you are critical to the mission.
The fine details that tune the successes of those that help you meet each milestone comes from all of your support people.
People are fantastic. To see it as the eighth wonder of NIF, absolutely.
The scary and cool thing is what comes next.
You thought the last 10 years you did incredible things. Wait until the next 10 years.